I'm TJ Manotok and this is your TFC News Now.
Let's begin with the U.S. Appeals Court reinstating a nationwide COVID-19 mandate for large businesses. It means that workers at companies with more than 100 employees will have to either be vaccinated or undergo weekly testing. The ruling, which covers 80 million workers, lifted a November injunction that had blocked the rule from the Occupational Safety and Health Administration. But it still faces opposition. Within hours of the decision, at least three petitions had been filed with the U.S. Supreme Court, arguing that the measure will lead to staff shortages and disrupt fragile supply chains. President Joe Biden considers vaccines as critical in the fight against the pandemic, which has so far killed more than 800,000 Americans.
If you're vaccinated, you have your booster shot, you're protected from severe illness and death, period. Number two, booster shots work. Three, boosters are free, safe, and convenient. About 60 million people have been boosted. So go get your shot today.
Meanwhile, a Filipina doctor, Daniel Colaico of Komoto Pharmacies and its foundation, makes multiple trips from Los Angeles to Kern County to bring vaccines to one of the state's most under-vaccinated communities, the farm workers in Delano.
We are seeing surges in area codes and zip codes where people are traditionally forgotten, really. And so, where we have these under-resourced communities.
In Kern County, home to a large farming community, including a big Filipino population, less than half of eligible residents are fully vaccinated.
We see it really as our role as pharmacists, especially community pharmacists, because we have that interaction with the public to provide them with, science-based information so they can feel confident getting vaccinated.
We hope that audiences take away from this that we don't need to be fighting ourselves. We should be fighting this common threat to humanity, which is the climate crisis and what we're doing to the planet.
And those are our headlines for today. Catch more of our TFC News online at news.abs-cbn.com/tfcnews and on the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel. I'm TJ Manotok. Stay with us, Kapamilya.